gosh, sweetie, have you seen this In My Feeling challenge? Oh my God, this is so cool.
What the heck is an In My Feeling?
So you dance. You get out of the car while it's moving and you dance. It's like so amazing. I'm telling you.
What idiot decided that was a good idea?
Come on. It will be fun.
I am not getting out of this car while we're driving.
Honey. I'll do it. You pull over. Let me look at this.
Just for the record, this is not a good idea.
No, it's gonna be awesome. Trust me, it's gonna be awesome. You're gonna love it. It's gonna be amazing.
Alright.
See, check us out, Diane. This is how it goes. Right here. Check this out. Watch. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always. But the new me is really still the real me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choices. They running out of options. Cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And when you get to top and I see that you've been learning. And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump that confirmed it. Track money, Benny. I buy you champagne, but you love some.
This is the stupidest challenge I have ever seen.
Guys, we hope you enjoyed our parody of the In My Feelings challenge. And while not everybody is choosing to do this from a moving vehicle, should you choose to do this from a moving vehicle,
we'd like to let you know of a couple side effects you could possibly incur. One, getting ran over by your own vehicle. Two, getting ran over by someone else's vehicle. Three, severe head trauma from said vehicle.
And lastly, you might just end up here.
So do yourself a favor, be safe,
be smart,
and don't do the In My Feelings challenge from a moving vehicle.
We'll catch you guys next time.
Toodles.
Bye.
Sweet.
You think they'll let me use the handcuffs?
Oh, maybe we should do it from a moving vehicle.